least 4 children died of suffocation after a fire broke out in the special newborn care unit in Kamala Nehru Children's Hospital in Bhopal. The fire broke out on Monday. A total 40 children were in the special ward of the hospital at the time of the incident. Of these, 4 died and 36 were evacuated to safety by the fire officials along with the hospital staff, said Medical Education Minister Vishwas Sarang. A fire official told IANS that the department received information about the fire around 10:30 p.m. on Monday, after which nearly 12 firefighting engines were rushed to the spot immediately. Exact reason for the fire is yet to be ascertained. After the blaze broke out on the third floor of the hospital, smoke engulfed the building, triggering panic among patients. Chaos broke out in the darkened, smoke-filled building and security staff forced the patients' relatives out, triggering anger, said a fire official. Subsequently, local police were called to control the situation. Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan has ordered an inquiry into the incident. Chauhan also announced an ex gratia of 4 lakh rupees to the next of kin of the victims. A high-level inquiry has been ordered into the incident. The investigation will be done by ACS Public Health and Medical Education Mohammed Suleiman, Chief Minister's office said in a statement on Tuesday morning. News Desk, Kaumudi Global.